An image of Premier Jason Kenney dining on a rooftop patio known as the Sky Palace is creating a ruckus online. In the photo, Kenney is joined by senior cabinet ministers on top the recently refurbished federal building.
Even if they were technically okay, it's still really bad. The optics look horrible.
The Premier's office confirms the working dinner happened Tuesday night, claiming it followed new measures that allow outdoor gatherings of 10 people. But there is a gray area around if it qualifies as a private space or outdoor patio, which does have regulations regarding people from different households.
It has to be social distancing, which there wasn't, and they can't go in and out of the home. Now, are they going to say, well, it's not a home, it's an apartment or it's a condo? Unless they were scaling the wall, they're in violation.
Albertans need their leaders to show leadership by following the rules.
The opposition argues the patio dinner and potential health rule violations are part of a bigger troubling pattern by the UCP government.
I think it's very clear that there's a level of entitlement that runs very deep through Jason Kenney and the UCP.
Political observers note other Albertans are likely also bending the rules with outdoor gatherings, but catching the Premier and his ministers in the act draws to mind yet another recent scandal.
This is Travelgate over again, because Travelgate, were these the six, seven people, the only people who traveled over the holidays? Absolutely not. But they're members of the government that brought in these restrictions.
The photo comes as COVID case counts drop and vaccinations grow. News the beleaguered UCP government has been keen to tout. These images could threaten to spoil whatever political momentum they had built up in recent days.
Those that supported the UCP but have been upset with the restrictions are going to be even madder.
Scott Frolick, City News, Edmonton.